NBA, this league is so stacked with tremendous guards. I mean, all-star caliber guards all over the league, and it really creates a situation where being able to choose guards for the all-star game is just virtually impossible to not leave somebody off that's deserving.
And now the opening lineup for Chicago. They've got Alex Caruso. DeMar DeRozan is out there with Zach LaVine. Then there's Nikola Vucevic, and it's Ball in at the point. Now here's Ball. LaVine with a screen on Harden. Pass to LaVine. Back to Ball from the arc. And James Harden pulls it down.
He didn't make them pay for that weak defense, but they just can't rely on him to miss those kind of shots.
Aldridge with the bucket.
You know, with all his post moves, Aldridge usually is able to trick the defense, but even when he doesn't, he'll still manage to finish through contact.
Now here's Ball. Now DeRozan. And it's out of bounds. They say it was last touch by Irving. Shot clock at 5. Out to the right wing. Ball with a steal. And now the Bulls in transition. Here's LaVine for 3. Knocks it down from distance.
LaVine is such a really good shooter from deep. You can't allow him to be alone at the arc.
And the DeRozan trade is an example of why players say, well, ownership isn't always loyal. It should be a two-way street, Clark.
Yeah, I guess that's true, Brian. But, you know, that's why teams are now dealing players who ask for trades. It's a way to kind of collaborate and be in partnership on that kind of move. Eventually, the guy's going to walk in free agency anyway, so loyalty, I think it's more about which side has the power and the leverage in any given situation.
Now here's Durant. Shoots over Ball, and again, it's Brooklyn.
Well, his game offensively is fully developed. Durant has no holes in his offensive game, comfortable from any place on the floor.
Shot by LaVine, no good. The Nets have gone 4 of 5 so far, looking sharp. Outside Harden. Back to Claxton. Outside for Harden. 5 on the clock. There's the 3. It's rebounded by LaVine. For Chicago, they've gone just 1 of 6 to begin the game. Now DeRozan. Looking for his first basket still in this one. Takes a 13-footer. Good on the jump shot.
You know, I look at DeRozan. One of the things I like most about his game is that he really employs the mid-range shot. And it's a lost art for most other players.